to, oh, that's the wrong video. I'm reacting to Daryl. I still don't know how to say his last name. It's like Oren. I don't know. I don't want to say it wrong. And I'm going to be reacting to Rude. Now, I got a lot of requests after the video that I did with him and Morissette, and it just, I was like, alright, it was either this one or Thinking Out Loud. So I'll watch Thinking Out Loud after this video. But yeah, I didn't realise when you guys were saying Rude, I was like, what? Rude? But then I was like, looked it up and I was like, oh, it's actually them song by Magic. But yeah, it says the slow version and then R&B version, so it's gonna be pretty cool. So we're gonna get straight into it. Oh, I like his haircut. Oh, that stare though. His voice is so calming. You can gladly have me for the rest of your life. I like this version, it's really nice. Oh, I like the slow version. Also, loving his Michael Jackson shirt. I love his voice. He put so much soul into the song. Oh, that no! Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry her anyway. I'm still just looking at his hair, like how slick it is.
Say yes, 'cause I need to know. Say I'll never get to place.
loved that so much. Is there more? Nope, it's finished. Now the thing I liked about that is he put his own spin on it, because the original song's reggae and then he changed it to like R&B, but it was like a soulful R&B, which I love R&B music. That's like my favorite genre. But he put his own twist to it, and a lot of people just cover it like how it is. They don't show like who they are, and he did. And his voice is just so smooth and like soothing, and I could just listen to it all day. He could just put me to sleep and his voice would just be, I don't know, all the Filipino singers that I have watched, they are so good. Like, majority of them, this is really bad for me to say, but like, they can sing better than a lot of the American stars, because some of the American stars just have auto-tune, where these guys, they actually sing live, and when they have like their own song, it's not much auto-tune in it, which is really good, because a lot of songs just have auto-tune, you can tell. But yeah, I can't speak. His voice, I just love it. He's like, I don't know, he's kind of like got like Neo's kind of voice, you know Neo, he's like soothed, like not the Neo's voice is like soothing, and then his voice is soothing, so they could do a collab, that would be good. I think they'd probably kill us, not gonna lie. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to me if you haven't already, and I'll probably react to Thinking Out Loud soon, because I really love this song, and his voice put together, it's just gonna be amazing. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy. See you guys next video. Bye.